It's one of those guys. Be smart to put on armor. Let's go get him while he's weak.
Over here.
You picked a bad time to get lost. Now wait. You can't hide me. No.
Did you shoot me?
That's your best.
You have a beard, so I'm just gonna assume you got D-balls. I just killed your high elf. What you gonna do about it?
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Sounds like you're getting off with this one. Yeah. You gonna gang up on me right there, huh? That's the smartest thing, because yes, they're ganging up on me right there. It's good for me to like it, dude. I believe they're playing dirty. They're playing dirty. Not for you, Mrs. Goth lady. I'm gonna kill your last friend over here. So does that thing know? Your friends are dead. Or his, who's that thing is. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna fucking scream. Bah, 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 bah. See that? Damn, my face is like, it's going around a 1-2 on this bitch. That's there. That's the hell. Ooh, there it is. Coin purse. Picks open a chest. Things I do for money. Yeah, it's best I put this in there.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Oh, it'd be so easy, lady, trust me.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath.
Kilcreath.
I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Hope you do. Oh, I'll go where the darkness is, alright. We can make a little Hercules together. Half god, half cat. Be worship god. Especially since we have time. Well, I'm one of you, fool! I'm one of you, fuck you doing? What is he doing? Slide from your face and have a pigeon contest with me? What's wrong with you, cannibal boy? Now, what do we have here? Try to look down. I don't want to kill someone. Damn! Oh, damn,
sorry. I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
That slap in the back of the head. Sorry.
I'll let you live this time.
First mistake, last mistake. Happy so. Hot, happy so. Easy on me. You'll kill me next time. Well, making my way towards another camp. To cleanse it. To be conquered lands. You know what you do best. It's bandit camp. Maybe you see one of those things.
Need something?
I do need something. I need to die. Hello? How is it, by the way? Alright. Miserable life. I'm living it. I'm living big, too. How about you think about what you did? Falling on the ground like a damn fool. The villain is sovereign guard. Now you ain't getting burst up. Now you want to hit it clear. If they sit down and check pussies up there. Armor there. Oops.
Damn you.
I just killed two friends. What's he gonna do about it? Missed it. I have an arrow in my head. Unicorn. It's called Brony Ass. Now I'm gonna have fun with you. Ah, oh, this is the hardest part that ever did. I'm just gonna have the one. Oh.
You're mine.
I don't belong to anyone. My friend here has some very expensive armor that I'd want. It's an everyday struggle. Get out of that. This. Ah, fine. Let's put his stuff back. It's an everyday struggle. 500. Keep this. This. Two camps in a row. Huh? Oh, this doesn't look good. Boats again today. I'll let y'all read that. pause it and go back and read it. Ooh, nice goal. Oh, cat's favorite food, fish. My cat's not getting high in catnip. Yeah, this cat's go crazy for it. They're like Portland methods. They're all grumpy with them. Who knows what they put in there? So much for that great treasure you had there, Bandolier. Probably the ingredients I have. It's probably too much. It's gonna be my last upload for today. And maybe. It's been nowhere in my little thumbnail. No, but it's been another one. That's been another one. Just for this new up and coming season. I'm gonna call this a new season. A bunch of cowards.
Damn Stormcloak rebels. Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies. Keep an eye out for...
I'm afraid I already am. I'm gonna pick you up, throw you in the ground, break your neck, and end up falling on the ground as your little husband watches. And then I'm gonna booty kill him next. And I'm gonna pick these flowers. That's what I'm gonna do. Have a peace out of that. I'm gonna be a hard approach, but at the same time, I like peaceful things like picking damn flowers. That bad idea is a thing for. Yeah, good way to show the cover. Oh, you wanna cheat? Or hit hurt smoke in the ribs. You can really pound on this thing before the pull over him. I don't want to hit you right now. You need to hurt this man. You suck at fighting. Totally useful stuff. Okay, I'm gonna eat all this stuff. Oops. Why not? Eat a giant toad. Sounds perfectly healthy. I think I have to brew up some potions later. Find a way to making a lot of money. I know damn well, puppy. 70 pounds of alchemy. Back on home turf, oh boy, does it feel good. Let's get all over to the desert. I'm gonna build a house out of here. Start it one. I can really stop close though. That's alright, I'm taking that plate in my head. Yeah, Yeah, we're moving those. Or shield the door. That is cute. Hit the wolves, drag them off. This one. Hold up. Let's see if I can talk to him. The headless horseman. Falling at most times, I can see him in that graveyard just disappearing. Oh, yeah, I'm trying to talk to him, but I can't. Just in case. Let me see something. Even though I don't make it messy though. I mean, I don't mind. I'd rather talk to her, you know? I mean, I do either or, but it's nice spending quality time with your significant other. But if you're not young, well, good morning. Whatever it is to you. Sleep dreams, or hope you have a great day today. Thanks for tuning in. Plenty more to come. Probably get to like the 500 episodes. Good night, everybody. Think you can run from me? Well, that was easy. But I'm gonna call this a video.